Bonjour, my name is Jean-Pierre. We're doing explorative journalism and traveling to Tampere, Finland, the capital of Iisoki and home of Tappara. Here we will explore the city with NHL superstar and Florida Panthers captain Alexandre Pardeu. Welcome aboard.
Welcome to Tampere, Mr. Jean-Pierre.
Merci, Mr. Pardeu.
Barkov.
Oui, Pardeu. So, what are we doing here?
This is the oldest hockey rink in Finland, and Tappara plays here.
Good to know, but I'm hungry. What can we eat around here?
I'll show you. Just follow me.
Okay.
Before eating, I decided to work on my appetite by showing off my skills.
Wow, what is this?
It's hot wings. Are you enjoying?
Oui, oui. Very good, very good.
Did you know that NHL players from Tampere brought this hot wings culture to Finland?
No, I did not. But do you got any good beaches around here?
I think we do.
Really?
But I'll show you. Let's go.
Before the beach, I went for dessert. I kind of lost Mr. Pardeu. Hello, sheep. He was not on the bridge. Definitely not on the pool. Finally, I found him surrounded by beauty.
As you can see, it is very beautiful out here. I like it a lot.
Yes, it is. And we have over 100 lakes here, just in Tampere.
Good to know, but where did you get this?
I'll show you. Just follow me.
Okay.
Mr. Pardeu tried his best to get me in shape, step by step. You see? Steps. Steps. You know, everywhere. Steps. Steps. No more steps. No steps.
Oh, no, no. No, 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 no.
Just
no,
go. No. Oh. No. You okay?
No, no, no. Put down, put down.
Come on. Know that did you know that Tappara has produced over 30 NHL players?
No, I did not know. But is Tappara good anymore?
I think so.
After seeing that, I believe you are always good. Merci, Mr. Pardeu. Merci, Tappara. I will see you in Europe.